There's a moon over Bourbon Street tonight. I see faces as they pass beneath the pale lamplight. I've no choice but to follow that call. The bright lights, the people, and the moon and all. I pray every day to be strong, for I know what I do must be wrong. Or you'll never see my shade or hear the sound of my feet while there's a moon over Bourbon Street. It was many years ago that I became what I am. I was trapped in this life like an innocent lamb. Now I can never show my face at noon, and you'll only see me walking by the light of the moon. The brim of my hat hides the eye of a beast, of the face of a sinner, but the hands of a priest. Oh, you'll never see my shade or hear the sound of my feet while there's a moon over Bourbon Street. Every day through the streets of New Orleans, she's innocent and young, from a family of means. I've stood many times outside her window at night to struggle with my instinct in the pale moonlight. Could I be this way when I pray to God above? I must love what I destroy and destroy the thing I.